YouTube, welcome back. Let's see here, where do we leave off? Here we go, over here. Got it.
Why are the spears so heavy?
Why did I ever volunteer to
join the army? So, you're the one who saved Prince Thyrain. Your reputation precedes you.
Who are you? And why'd you just try to kick me? Well, I guess that's a little better. Do you know the Song of Valor, the national anthem of Lutera? No? Then, let me explain.
Oh, I've got the music turned off. That's why. I'm sure it's very nice. Son of Valor. Nope. Who else can hear? Son of Valor. Nope. Oh, is this it? Okay.
Why did I ever?
I could tell even before you came to me. I could hear the soldiers humming along all the way from here.
It's over? Mach is truly amazing. I wouldn't have been able to do the same in such a short time.
Thank you.
You're here, adventurer. I came here with Prince Thyrain, but he went ahead to Lake Bar Village when he heard an army was approaching.
Father Armin sent you. Thank you very much.
I haven't been there yet.
It's been far too long, dear prince. Is this your army? You couldn't possibly be thinking of using this rabble against Lord Sherritt, would you? The throne belongs to its rightful owner. And my spies tell me you haven't even been able to activate Vanquisher. It's time to yield the sword, disband this gang of criminals, and plead for mercy. And we may let you live.
If Sherritt really wants this so badly, he's welcome to come fetch it.
Brave, but foolish words, young prince. You will regret this, boy.
Let him go. We don't kill messengers. Even rude ones.
Good. You've arrived safely.
Vanquisher is an heirloom of the Lutheran dynasty. It's supposed to glow when held by the rightful heir to the crown. That's how my ancestors proved their worthiness. Which is also why Sherritt seeks Vanquisher for himself. But it won't even show the faintest glimmer in my hands. What does that say about me?
What do I do here? Must be an emo thing then? Did I reset these? Oh, I screwed up.
Are you trying to make me feel better? Don't worry. This is not something I obsess over. Winning this war is the only thing I worry about now. My worthiness comes later.
Sire! We're under attack! The Regent's forces are here!
Let's go.
Cool.
Your Highness, I was only following orders.
Following orders? Did you really just say that? Innocent villagers are dead by your hand. Do you have no will of your own? Can you not see the difference between right and wrong? You are no true knight of Lutera. You are responsible for these atrocities, and you will face justice for them. I have spoken. Take him away.
Your Highness, you must not spare his life!
Yeah!
Your Highness, you must not spare his life!
Long live King Thyrain!
Yeah, you deserve it!
Yeah.
You deserve it!
Are the rumors true?
All the harm done to the villagers is my fault. This time, we'll make the first move. The enemy is encamped south of the hill.
This feels like the end times.
Oh, no. Hold on. Okay.
Feels like the end times.
Bunch of stuff going on. Oh, we can fish now? Okay.
Everything is fine at the village.
Hey!
Good work. Now the village will be out of harm's way. We've managed to defeat most of the enemies who raided Lake Bar. If it weren't for you, it would have taken much longer.
Greetings. I am Hordern, the village chief.
Years old. He's only a child. Prince Thyrain appears devastated.
Prince Thyrain really values
this feels
his
like
people.
The end times.
We need a crown. Dad says a king needs to wear.
Oh, he probably blames himself.
I see. I've heard how chaos has swept across Lutera.
Crown? Are you talking about a steel crown?
Huh.
Everything is fine at the village.
I'm Phobos, the peddler. I'm not a child. I'm a proud peddler.
Crown? Ah, that's an interesting...
Unlike Sherrod, he genuinely cares for Thyrain.
It's an investment.
Those who invest in only what they see are fools. And those who invest for profit alone will not last. In people, there is worth beyond face value.
Logical.
Have you been to the peddlers? As expected, Lutera's merchants are quite different.
Who are you? What's that? A crown for the prince? Then you've come to the right place. I'm the world's best Dumar blacksmith, and don't let anyone tell you different. Well, hurry up, show me what materials I got to work with. Not bad, but also not enough. Unless this prince has the world's tiniest head. I need more materials to work with. Lucky for you, Lake Bar should have everything you need.
Jesus. What is this up here? Oh, there's a cook. That's pretty cool. Didn't miss that yet.
Maybe take this.
Let's see here. Collecting collectibles for fun. That messed me up. Hell. You can abandon, okay, whatever. L. Oh. Really? Interesting. Okay. Lake Boar.
Everything is fine at the village.
Character. Let's do this real quick. Oh, Oh. 1 second. My buddy's online. Yo.
Yo, homie. How you doing?
Good. Just record some gameplay. Grinding it out here. I'm finally into mining, so I'm like, got some copper, killing some guys, that kind of stuff.
Oh, nice. Yeah, it gets a little more difficult as you go.
Yeah, I'm playing some hogs, and they're taking a little bit of a beating. Dude, that gameplay we did last night, that was like 2 hours or whatever. I re-rendered it at a lower bitrate because it was still trying to upload tonight. It was like at 38%. So I re-ran it at a lower bitrate and I'm uploading it again.
Wow.
Yeah. I like maxed out like the quality and the settings and everything. Like the program, I had to rerun it. It was just like, nope. This is too big.
Dang.
YouTube didn't like it. It eventually got there, but
oh yeah,
that was just taking too long. Spent a good chunk of the afternoon putting heat on my back, so that's getting better.
Nice.
Yeah, still unhappy, but man.
You're a heating pack, you make quick.
Oh, no, if I found my old one, it's just, it was like, normally I kept it in a certain drawer, and I must have been using it or something with it, because it was in the wrong spot. But I found that. That thing was kind of garbage.
Oh, so it's good that you're getting a different one.
Yeah, man, like, I didn't realize how many, like, I'm kind of old, so like, I didn't realize the variety of heating pads that are out there, and I'm like, some are pretty nice. There was one that had like a massager built into it and a heating pad, and like it was a belt, and like I'm like, it goes around your back. I'm like, this would be, but it was like 40-50 bucks, and I was like, eh, which is stupid because like I won't blink twice at spending money on certain things, but something like that, like that I probably need for like self-care when I get injured like this, I'd probably spend some money on, but I could really go for a new scuff controller, but maybe not something I should need.
Oh yeah, that's the way it goes.
That's, yeah, exactly. Like, man, I don't know about all those.
My physical therapist gave me one for my left back that goes the full length, and it's got like the air pads, but it changes the way the heat goes throughout your whole body.
Yep.
And it surges with like a, almost like a TENS machine, it feels like.
Oh, really?
Oh yeah.
A TENS machine. Like, I've thought about those things. I'm like, yeah, this might be a good thing for me.
Yeah, they're like 20 bucks at freaking, at like CVS and stuff.
Yeah, I had to get something. Well, I lived in North Carolina. I had to go to like a medical supply store, which is a weird place to go. Or something that I had a prescription for. I'm sure it was probably when I had surgery on my leg, but they had them there, and I was looking at them going, so this might be kind of interesting.
Well, yeah, I mean.
Over here, kill this guy. Something here. I'm sure. Defeat the something crystal guy. Okay.
Man, there's some craziness as you go further into the game.
Oh yeah? Nice.
Oh yeah.
I was enjoying doing some mining. There's like trees up here to fight. Weird.
It's nice when you get to the trees you can cut down, because when you get your stronghold, you're gonna need all that.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Because your crafting and research is all based on maps. And fishing is nice too.
Yeah, I got a fishing pole. Picked one of those up. There was some vendor that had like all the
hello. Like, gathering I'm Mirin. Stuff.
Yeah. Yeah, your trade skills, people.
Yeah. Let's see here. And I got a fast travel. Except you can abandon. What's this? Adventure. I don't know what's going on. Oh, there's a boss back here? Where you at? Oh, I don't know what's going on. Delivering greens to what's his face. Forgot about that.
Yeah, I do a lot of the side quests too. I actually get a lot of XP from the side quests, so.
Yeah. I think you're right. That's probably the benefit doing all those.
That's how I'm 6 levels above where technically I'm supposed to be.
Nice. Does the copper weigh you down? That's another question.
No.
That's good.
Nope.
I see
you don't get overburdened until...
Yeah.
Until your whole thing's full, so...
Oh, okay, I see. There's a whole different area just for materials.
Mm-hmm.
Back already? Well, let's see if you screw this up. Actually, this stuff's not bad. Okay, one fancy crown coming right up. Came out good. Good for me is like
these,
a perfect masterpiece
these
for anyone else.
Flowers, they help you with making HP potions too.
Oh, okay. That makes sense.
If you collect natural materials and bring them to a trade skill expert like me, they can make you useful stuff. There are all sorts of trade skill experts
twice.
Out there. There are cooks,
you
alchemists,
can chop down the tree twice.
Be sure
and
to
forge the same flower
pay
twice.
Him a visit.
On each one.
Nice. Now grab your crown and get going. I got work to do.
Oh, what truly shines. Achievement complete. Friendly, achievement complete. Cool. I'll talk to this guy again. Skill, show emotion, placement. Who's this? What are you? I saw his past time. Okay.
Coronation? That's out of the blue. What do you mean?
Oh, there's something in my mind. mailbox, claim, yep. Mm-hmm.
You've completed the crown.
Let's complete the crown quest. I guess we're set up by coordination.
Oh, yeah. This is where things are going to get a little interesting.
Refused.
Yeah, you're gonna be soloing that for a little bit.
Dang it. Alright, where am
Well, it's not too hard. And you're leveled up pretty good.
Where is it located? Okay, click the G pickaxe. What am I doing here? Oh, they're right here. Weird. Let's see here.
Now I'm getting into stuff that's a little angry.
Oh yeah? Nice.
Yeah. Plus these little side quests I've noticed give you some pretty decent gear.
Oh yeah. What I gotta do here? Must we go over that way? Weird. Alright. This up and there's ore everywhere. Just riding around, like, running past it.
Yeah. Yeah, that's a good area because you don't have that many crazy bad guys. As you get further along, you'll have one ore, and then it's, you know, freaking 10 bad guys around it, and you're like, good God, and they respawn so fast.
Oh, yeah.
We'll be at the coronation site soon. I hope you'll do me the honor of performing the ceremony.
It is a holy ceremony. I must regrettably decline.
You can't be serious. Who's holier than a priest?
But I am... Wait. Something's here.
Run!
A werewolf with a blade, man.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, this guy came in and, like, John Cena, the whole crew.
Yeah.
So random.
Somebody with one of those three-headed dogs, but it was on fire.
Oh, no kidding. That's insane. Yeah. Oh, there's a lot of dudes. That's a new achievement. That's cool. Can you get through this now? Sure can. Cool.
Oh, did you kill the werewolf with the sickle?
No, not yet. Still fighting through this. Minions to get to him.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Let's go this way. This. I'm just looking at some stuff. Let's see, anything over here? Nothing. I was hoping that there'd be like something in this little, there's like a little side area. I feel like to be something like tucked away over here. Nothing.
Oh, it may be some areas you got to, you can walk through the wall. It looks like you can't, but you just start walking forward and you'll go through it.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
use that stupid sword.
We're fighting this hall full of heretics.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Great timing.
What? How are you still alive?
Now I just had to fight a bunch of heretics. This little demon slug looking thing.
I see now why you declined my request to perform the ceremony. Demons have no place in our sacred rites. You're a priest who uses all of his gifts to help those in need. And you saved my life today. with one of those gifts. What we are does not determine who we are. Thyrain, you will preside over my coronation. Consider it my first order as your king.
Very well.
I'm not gonna kill a bunch of Dobermans.
Shall we?
Yeah. Just beat the werewolf guy. I guess he probably has to fight him a bunch of times.
Yeah.
We will now begin the rites of coronation. Prince Thyrain, kneel before your ancestors. The prince shall now take the vow of kings.
You'll fight him again when you go to take the castle.
As king of Luterra, my enemies are only evil and injustice. I pledge my life to defend my people as their shield.
Adventurer, bring forth the crown.
Oh, you little pillow.
And with this holy crown.
Was it a hemorrhoid pillow?
It was.
I anoint thee.
See, that's a good pillow.
As King Thyrain of Luterra. Rise, your majesty.
Your Highness, please. Sir Bernard and his forces were ambushed by demons on his way here. Most of us were annihilated. The survivors are holding out at Medric Monastery. They can't hold out for long.
Rest now.
The boy showed up with arrows in
him. Your sacrifice shall not be in vain.
Arrows in him, huh?
Everyone.
Yeah.
To arms. We march on Medric Monastery immediately.
That's probably a good spot to cut this for a bit.